Hey, River Mill Academy, class of 2020. I don't even know what to say. This is crazy. This has got to be the longest spring break in school history. Know that we miss you. We wish we were at school. We wish we were doing all our senior activities. Know they're just postponed at this point. We're not canceling anything. We'll make it right one way or the other. We miss you guys. Stay River Mill strong.
Congratulations on all your hard work and perseverance, class of 2020. Your class will never forget.
Congratulations, class of 2020. We miss you and we're so very proud of you. Good luck in all your future endeavors.
Class of 2020. Do you remember when we first met? You guys, most of you were in fourth grade. You were either in Miss Palma's class or Miss Johnson's class. And do you remember coming to a mostly empty library and Miss Wendy brought you through and said, here is another Miss Wendy. And then you guys went on to call me Miss Wendy for years to come. You're the only class I've ever had in 21 years to call me Miss Wendy instead of Miss Stewart. And you know, I always kind of liked it. It just made y'all stand apart a little bit, made you kind of special for me. And so I think it was only fitting that I got to be your senior class advisor this year. I have enjoyed our trips together, and I'm sorry we didn't get to go on our big trip. I was looking forward to those roller coasters too. But I know that this has been kind of a downer and a disappointment for your senior year to end this way. And hopefully sometime in the distant future, you can look back on it and be like, wow, what a crazy time, and it won't hurt so bad, because I know it hurts now. I know it's sad. I'm sad for you. But I want to say that I am so super proud of you guys. One of the things I like about you guys the most is the way that you stick up for one another, the way you look after each other, the way you encourage one another. You guys, those are some great qualities that are going to go into your adulthood, and I hope that you continue to do that for your new friends at your new colleges and your new jobs and your new careers, because if you continue to take care of those that you care about, it will make you a great friend and will earn you some great friends. And I hope you never forget that, because honestly, that is a great quality you guys have as a group. I am going to miss you so much. I love you. I'm praying for you. I wish the very best for you. And congratulations, class of 2020.
Congratulations, seniors. I am so proud of everything you've accomplished at River Mill over the years. And even though I'm going to miss you so much, I know you guys are going to accomplish great things in life. Love you.
Hey, class of 2020. Just wanted to take a minute and let you know how proud I am of you all. You've worked so hard. Be proud of all of your accomplishments. We can't celebrate together right now, but know that you are not forgotten. You are thought of. Congratulations. Keep working hard. We know you will do great things.
Congrats, class of 2020. If anything, this whole quarantine shows, you guys have definitely been a special group of kids, and nothing's going to stop you from succeeding in life.
Hello, seniors, class of 2020. I've been sitting here on my front porch today, thinking about your years at River Mill. I can't believe that you're this old. I remember seeing a lot of you in kindergarten, first grade, coming to the fall festival, and your face faces would be painted up like different animals. And then I get to fourth and fifth grade when I was left being able to teach you. When you were in fourth grade, it was me and Mrs. Palmer and Mrs. Burgess. And I remember taking you out of fourth grade to Grandfather Mountain and to Linda Cavern. And some of you terrified me. Wanted to go across that swinging bridge all by yourself, so we finally had to walk some of you across because your parents weren't there. And then in fifth grade, we took you to Livingston, to the battleship, and to the aquarium, and we had a wonderful time. Some of the funniest times were our auctions, of course, and yes, and you'd be spending those jocks and dollars, and you and some of your best friends would get into a bidding war over who got what toys. But you were always happy with what you bought, and I remember a lot of you would want to give it to your friends. I'm amazed that I looked back at your senior year this last year, seeing one of y'all leaving for getting in your cars and driving off at lunchtime out my window, or during the day when you'd be leaving class early for some reason. I've been blessed to have some of you as high school cadets over the years, and just to know you as the wonderful young men and women you've grown up into. I'm so very proud of you. You know, you're making me feel really old right now. But I want to say that I want to wish you the best. I know you'll do a wonderful job at college and work wherever you go. I'll be praying for you, and please always remember to come back and visit us at Rivermere, and we'd love to see you at any time. Congratulations and best wishes, class of 2020.
Well, we finally did it. I'm just glad that God kept me through the whole way, and I'm just glad to see how everybody is just graduating. We were so little, and we just growing up now to become young adults. And just God bless everyone throughout their whole journey in life, and my father.
I just want to say thank you to the River Mill staff and all the teachers. Just thank you for blessing me with your teachings and helping me become the young man that I am today. And thank you for all my classmates that helped me throughout the way, and all the family members we had.
Thank you for an amazing year. Thank you for the memories. I just wanted to say thank you to my teachers at Rivermill. I've been going to school there for 13 years now, and it's crazy to think we're all graduating. I'm gonna miss all of you.
Hey, I'd like to briefly just thank, in general, Rivermill Academy. I've been going here since 7th grade, went to a couple other schools beforehand, and obviously I'm graduating from Rivermill. And I do have to say, quite honestly, that out of the schools that I've been to, Rivermill has been definitely the most kind, most supportive towards me, and really do appreciate all the classmates I've had, all the friends I've had, and all the teachers that I've had who have been there to support me and help me grow and actually learn what I need to learn as I go forward into life. So thank you.
Did you take the bit?
Yeah. Why don't you tell everybody at school how much you've had fun and how much you like going to Rivermill? Stay back there.
I like about Rivermill. I like to do fun stuff and fun activities. And I like to be on the computers and the tablets.
How old are you?
I am 5 years old.
What's your name?
Grayson.
What's your whole name?
Grayson Gregory Haith.
Do you want to say, do you have a particular teacher you want to say?
Huh?
One of your teachers you want to say something to?
A little bit.
All right. Go a little bit.
Huh?
Tell them.
Who is your teacher?
Miss Lloyd.
Go back to your spot.
I have two teachers. And Miss Walton.
Did you have fun at school this year?
Good job, Bob.
All right, now let's throw some balloons.
Balloons.
Ready?
Yes.
One. And we'll count to three. One.
Oh, that's really nice.
Very good.
Cool. What's your name?
Jaden.
What's your whole name?
Jaden Elvisa Burgess.
How old are you?
5.
Where do you go to school?
Huh?
Where do you go to school?
At Rivermill.
Do you like going to Rivermill?
Yeah.
Who's your favorite teacher?
Miss Mary.
Do you love her?
Yeah.
Who's your other favorite teacher?
Miss Moore.
Are you happy to be graduating from kindergarten?
Yeah.
You're going to be good in first grade. It's going to be a lot of fun.
Yeah.
Okay. Give those a pop. Give those a pop. Look at you. That's cute. Look at you. What's some of your favorite things to do?
Play with my dolls.
Do you love, when you're at school, what's your favorite thing to do at school?
Mm-hmm. My favorite things to do at school is go outside.
On the playground?
Yeah.
That's a girl. Do you want those some glitter? So Miss Karen will get you some glitter.
In the little jar beside your unicorn, you want to grab a whole handful of glitter and come right back to where you were. Mr. Craig can tell you when.
All right, I'm going to count to three. One, two. Very good. That's a girl.
Good job.
One, two, three. Cute. Good.
Awesome. You did cool.
Who are you? Tell me your name.
Sophia.
What's your whole name? The whole name. Or whatever part you want to tell me.
Gonzalez.
Cool. How old are you?
Six.
You're going on six. Are you graduating? Are you going from kindergarten to first grade? Where do you go to school? Do you remember where you go to school? Is it Rivermill? Say it.
Rivermill.
Cute. Who's your favorite teacher?
Both of them.
Both of them? Do you remember their names?
Miss Gill and Miss T.
Do you love them? They're a lot of fun, aren't they? Have you had a good time when you were in school? Have you had a good time at home being a teacher with Mommy? Is it fun? Do you want to throw your balloons? Hey, not a girl. You clap.
Want to get some of those flowers?
Get a whole handful. Get a whole handful and you can throw them.
And then throw them in there.
Good. You see the sparklies over there in that little bowl? Why don't you get those and throw those too? Throw them up good. That's a girl. Get another handful. You do another one? Throw them up high. How about, do you love Mommy and Daddy? Are they the best? They are the best, aren't they? Smooches and kisses. You can give them smooches and kisses?
I'm so thankful for all the people that I've met at Rivermill and all the wonderful opportunities and teachers that have had to lead me along the way. Now it's time to move on to the next chapter of my life. My heart is beating.
Tell me your name.
Bryson.
What's your full name?
Bryson Powell.
Bryson Powell. And you're getting ready to graduate from kindergarten, aren't you? So you're going to go into the first grade. Mm-hmm. Who's your teacher in kindergarten?
Miss Murray.
Do you love Miss Murray? Look at the camera. Tell her you love her.
I love you.
That's a good boy. What's your favorite thing to do?
Play outside.
Play outside? What, do you play sports? What sports do you play?
I play basketball.
Do you like basketball? Are you really good at basketball? Do you play something else? Do you play soccer?
There's nothing else to do except basketball.
Did you play soccer in the fall? Did you have fun?
Yeah.
Which one is your favorite, basketball or soccer?
Basketball.
Basketball. Cool. Do you want to throw the balloons up and down and tell everybody happy graduation?
Mm-hmm.
Do it!
Happy graduation!
Now, on three. Throw it up in the air, okay?
Okay.
One. That was so good. Excellent. Tell me your name.
Emily.
What's your whole name?
Emily Lee Fox.
Where do you go to school?
Rivermill.
Who's your favorite teacher?
Miss T.
You want to tell them you love them? And that you miss them? Mm-hmm. Have you been missing school?
Mm-hmm.
So, you're graduating from being a kindergartner to going to first grade. Are you excited?
Mm-hmm.
Well, tell me you're excited. I'm excited. What's some of the stuff that you've been doing? Have you been going outside and playing?
Yes.
Have you been reading?
And reading time.
In reading time? Mm-hmm. Are you doing all that on the computer?
No. Yeah. Sometimes we get to do it on the computer and read books.
That is so cool. So, this summer, are you going to play any sports?
Hmm?
Are you going to play any sports this summer?
Not yet.
Not yet. What's your favorite sport to play?
Basketball.
Cool. Do you want to throw your balloon? That's a girl. Do you see that little bowl right there that's on the shelf? That little small one?
Mm-hmm.
Do you see what's in it? Can you reach in there and get some of the sparkly stuff out?
Mm-hmm.
And then hold on to it in your hand?
Mm-hmm.
Can you turn around toward me? That's, you're doing fine. That a girl. All right, I'm going to count to three. Guess what you get to do? You get to throw it in the air. I'm going to count to three. One, two, three. Ah, girl, good. Very good. Do you want to tell everybody? I'll see you soon.
No.
No. All right, you don't have to.
Just want to say thanks for a great year. And yeah. Even though this year didn't turn out as we planned, I had fun for the beginning of it, and I'll miss a bunch of you guys.
Tell me your name.
Gracie.
Tell me your whole name. Gracie what?
Gracie Camacho.
Where do you go to school?
Kindergarten.
Where do you go to school in kindergarten? At Rivermill? Is it Rivermill Academy?
Rivermill Academy.
Who's your teacher?
Miss Lauren is Bolton.
Do you have another teacher? So Miss Garmin is your teacher?
Mm-hmm.
You'll blow her a kiss? Huh? Tell her you love her? Have you missed her this summer? You tell her you missed her? Have you been having fun at home? Have you been doing all of your homework on the computer? Have you been doing good with that?
Yeah.
Has Mommy been happy about all that, doing good with you, all your work? You have two sisters, don't you? What's your two sisters' names?
Bella and Serena.
How old is Bella? Do you remember?
17.
Bella's your oldest sister? What's your other sister? How old is she?
15.
And that's, who's 15? What sister's 15?
Serena.
Do you love them too? Have you been real proud of your parents? They've done so good this summer? Yeah. I mean, this spring with you?
Yeah.
You've been so good. Are you happy to be graduating from kindergarten to first grade?
Yeah.
You did so good. Do you want to throw your balloon? On three. One, two, three. Blow! Alrighty, girl. Do you see the petals right there in the bucket? Do you want to get your handful of those? Go get them. Get your handful. Alright, all three. I'm going to count to three and you can throw those. One, two, that's my girl. Do you see that little cup over there on the shelf? Right there, the glass one, right in front. You see all that sparkly stuff in there? Reach in there and get you a handful of that. We'll throw it up too. Did you get a flower petal in it? Okay. whenever you throw it up, I'm gonna count to three, okay? When you throw it up in the air, all the sparkly, can you say happy graduation? Can you yell that when we do it? So on three, we'll go yell happy graduation. One, two.
Happy graduation!
That's the girl. Say bye, Rivermill.
Bye.
That's a girl.
Thank you for all the great years of learning and teaching and helping me to get to where I am today. Hope to come back and see y'all soon.
Hi, I'm Carson Talley. I've been going to Rivermill since the first grade, and I have made a lot of friends, and they've been through ups and downs. Feels like we're a family, and probably my most memorable memory was us in first grade when we had like our own special trips, like going to the soda shop or have our own personal lockdown. There's been some great people that I've met, and I just want to thank all my teachers, but specifically Mr. Perkins. He's helped me a lot. He's shown me a lot of passion, and I've also been doing soccer for 3 years at Rivermill, and I gotta say it's one of the most welcoming families I've been in, and everyone gives their heart out there, and I just want to thank everyone for being a part of this journey. But now it's next on to my next chapter in life, which is going to college, studying construction engineering, and then owning my own business. Again, I just want to thank all of y'all for being a part of my life. Definitely something to remember.
Well, hi, how are you? Well, I really don't know what to say, know how to say it, but I'm Cameron, as you know anyway, but I got to Rivermill in, what, 8th grade. I was quiet. I really didn't talk to nobody that much, but, you know, I just had to get around it, had to get to know some people. First person that really talked to me, you know, get to know me was Chase. Shout out my boy Chase. But nah, I don't know. It's really been a fun ride. 8th grade, missed out on some middle school, but it's cool. High school, got to experience high school with you guys. It was pretty cool, pretty nice. Even though we had our ups and downs, it was still cool kicking it with y'all, having fun, cracking jokes, you know. I'm gonna miss a couple of y'all. I'm gonna miss some of you. But nah, y'all were pretty cool. Despite our differences, despite our arguments, we all grew as people. Rivermill, despite complaining every day, like, oh, I want to leave, you know, I enjoyed every moment with y'all, had some great laughs. Sports games was cool, they was really fun, going to the, basically all the, what we go to, me and my friend went to the volleyball game, that was pretty funny, had some laughs, cracked some jokes. Basketball, oh, that was fun. First year, even though I was kind of trash, but you know, it was pretty cool, it was a fun experience. Just did it to do it for senior year. What I got to lose, not really nothing. So I just did it to do it, have fun. And yeah, but no, what else? That's pretty much it. Thank you for letting me experience hockey with you guys. And that's all I gotta say.
tell me your name.
Carson.
Carson what?
Carson Jones.
Do you remember your middle name? Carson Gray.
Carson Gray Jones.
You got technology.
Where do you go to school?
Kindergarten.
Are you going to kindergarten? Now you're getting ready to graduate from kindergarten, so you're going to the first grade. Are you going to River Mill Academy?
Yeah.
Are you going to stay at River Mill Academy?
Yeah.
Cool. Who is your favorite teacher?
Miss Murray.
You want to tell her you love her?
Huh?
Do you miss her? And that you love her? You've been having fun this summer? What have you done this summer, the whole time we've been out for all this? Have you been studying?
Yeah.
You've been doing stuff on this computer?
Yeah.
Have you liked that okay?
Yeah.
Have you? Who's that over there on the cabinet?
Dinosaur.
What's his name?
Dinosaur.
Dinosaur? What kind of dinosaur is he? Do you remember? Triceratops? No? T-Rex? Just Carson? Carson Jr. We called him Carson Jr. No? Okay. Do you see that little bowl right there on the shelf?
Yeah.
It had that confetti in it. Do you want to get you a handful of that? Go ahead. So on three, tell you what let's do. On three, if you'll throw it up and go happy graduation when you do it. How about that? Like happy graduation. You ready? One, two, three.
Happy graduation.
Look up here. Good job. Good buddy. That's excellent. Good Bubba.
Hey guys, I just want to take this time to thank everyone at Rivermill Academy for helping me become who I am. I'd like to thank the teachers and staff and administration for helping me along the way. And to all my friends I've met in this, I think 5 or 6 years, it's been a pleasure getting to know you all and making lifelong memories with all of you. And I wish you all the best as you go about your lives. And hopefully we can all stay in touch and stay friends and continue to make those lifelong memories. I wish you all the best.
I've been at Rivermill Academy since kindergarten, and I've been blessed with the opportunity to be taught by amazing teachers who have taught me how to better myself as a man and as a student in general. And I would like to thank all the coaches there that I played basketball for, because I've had an opportunity to be. They've showed me nothing but kindness and heartfelt memories that I can always remember. And they've always been like another parent to me. And I really appreciate all the times that anybody at Rivermill Academy has shown me. So thank you to everybody. And I hope to see y'all again soon. It's been an amazing time.
Okay, it's the one closest to me. I've been attending Rivermill since second grade, and as my final school year draws to a close, I think it's time to reflect on experiences that I've shared at this amazing school. Shout out to Mr. Schleiby for being so amazing. I think you're the only reason that I passed my IP exam with a 4, so thank you. Shout out to all of my amazing classmates who made it memorable. Thank you to all the staff who worked alongside us to give us the education that we needed. And shout out to all the younger generations that are going to graduate from Rivermill in the future. I hope that your experience was as pleasurable and exciting as mine was. I feel like nobody's gonna say this, but when Miss Faye worked in the cafeteria, every other Wednesday she'd give us cake, like a side of cake, and we don't do that anymore, and I think it's the worst thing that's ever happened at Rivermill Academy. in my opinion. Also, what else? Also, Corona sucks, right? I don't like Corona.
You're welcome. Tell me your name.
Emma.
What's your whole name, Emma?
Emma Simpson.
Talk big. Emma what?
Emma Simpson.
Where do you go to school?
River Mill.
So you're graduating from kindergarten and going into the first grade. Who was some of your favorite teachers?
Miss Lee, Miss Bolton.
You want to tell them you love them and you miss them?
Yeah.
Do you miss them? Yeah. Have you been doing stuff on the computer, like classes on the computer? Have you been doing any of that?
Yeah.
Sort of? For school? Have you done really good?
Yeah.
Have you? Uh-huh. So, are you excited to go to summer and have a summer vacation?
Yeah.
And then you get to go back to school and you'll be in the first grade. That'll be fun.
Why do I still have this confetti in my hand?
Do you have a whole handful of those? Do you want to get a handful out of the bucket right over there? And on three, what we'll do is, when I count to three, you can throw them up and you can say, happy graduation. How about that? So on three, one, two, three.
Happy graduation.
That's so good. Tell everybody. That you love River Mill?
Yeah.
And you'll see everybody soon. You gonna throw up petals? You can do that. How about that?
There wasn't that many in my hand.
Do it again.
I need more in my hand.
You need more in your hand, you're right. One, two, three, go!
Happy graduation!
So good.
There's a lot. Let's go for balloons now.
Okay. Do it!
Happy graduation.
Tell everybody you'll see them soon.
See you soon!
That's a girl, good.
We clean up the flowers.
Look up here at me. Good.
I didn't hear that at all.
You get so good. Here we go. What's your name?
Landon.
What's your whole name?
Landon Oliver Lovely.
Where do you go to school, Landon?
River Mill.
Have you had fun at River Mill?
Yes.
So you're a kindergartner and you're getting ready to graduate and go to first grade. Are you excited to go to first grade?
Yes.
What's your favorite thing to do at school? Do you like to
play outside?
Play on the playground outside? Who was your teacher this year?
Miss Murray.
Miss Murray. You wave at Miss Murray and tell her hey? Did you
sometimes.
Love
Miss
Murray? Sometimes. Did you have fun with Miss Murray?
Yes.
Do you love Miss Murray?
Yeah.
Yeah, cool. So in first grade, you'll be doing reading and all this new stuff. It's going to be better and better. Are you looking forward to it?
Yes.
What you going to do this summer? You're not going to go get a job or anything. You're going to go to the beach maybe? Cool. Everything? All right. Tell you what. You see that bowl right there with the glitter in it? Have you already got glitter? You are so ahead of the game. So when I count to three, you can throw it up and go. So you can. You ready? One, two. Happy graduation. Say it. Happy graduation.
Happy graduation.
Oh, all right. That was very good, Landon. Tell everybody bye.
Bye.
And happy graduation.
Happy graduation.
Good, Bubba.
Hey, I'm Megan Merrill, though most of you probably know that already. We've done it. It's over for as good as it can be. I promise this is super great. I'm super happy. This is amazing. Not the way I expected it to go, gonna be honest. Though, those of you who expected it to be that way, congratulations. Teach me that superpower. Kinda wanna know it. This is such a monumentous thing that's happened. I've graduated. I'm saying goodbye to you guys. Some of you for forever. Some of you for only a short window of time. I don't know which of that is for some of you, but I wanted to say thank you, all of you. Even like the teachers I only know in passing, the teachers that say good job, and the teachers that are just like say good morning to me, and that's all I've ever known you of. Apologize for crying. That's kind of a thing I do. Trust me, these are happy tears. And I don't know, I'm not gonna be the only one shedding happy tears. So that's nice, I guess. I wanna say thank you most of all to the teachers I have had. The excellent ones and the good ones. I've not had a bad teacher, I promise you that. You've all been wonderful. I'm gonna miss you guys so much. I'm gonna miss being in your classes. I'm going to miss all of the stupid things that we have done in your classrooms, whether you know it or you don't. You know, that's how it goes, right? I'm going to miss going on long rants in history about things that have happened so long ago that nobody really remembers but me. Kidding. I'm gonna miss going on my high horse and talking bad about philosophers in psychology class. I'm going to miss digging really deep into my books in English and then talking about the minute details that just really stuck out to me. I'm going to miss, honestly, I'm going to miss math class with all the really stupid equations that nobody needs to know about 42 watermelons, but we do. I can calculate that. I'm going to miss everything. I'm going to miss it, but I'm also going to look forward to what's going to happen in the future. I'm going to look forward to new things I'm going to learn. I'm going to look forward to new art classes with harder stuff. I'm going to look forward to everything that's going to come my way. And I have you guys to thank for preparing me. I'm so glad that I've got to know you guys. I'm so glad all of this has happened. And I think most of all, I'm super glad and I'm super thankful for the lessons you have taught about being a good person. I could not have made it. I could not have been such a good person without you guys. Without my teachers there to guide me, without my friends there to support me, and for everybody in between. I love you guys. I really honestly do. From the bottom of my heart, I love you guys. And I hope to see where life takes you guys as well as where life is going to take me. So again, I know I've said this a thousand times, thank you so, so much for being there and dedicating your lives to just loving us in our good times and our bad. I love you guys. Thank you.
Let's break away from what we know. Just say the word, just say go. No better time than now to make our move. Let's find a place to leave our shoes. Among the stars, they have no use. When I'm with you, when I'm with you, I feel so weightless. Let's fly where we used to run. Let's go where we've never gone. Let's dream what we've never done and make a road where there wasn't one. Let's fly where we used to run, where we used to run. Let's break away from where we've been. Let's raise a sail and chase the wind. Do all the things we always wanted to. We'll see how deep the ocean goes. Stand on the edge of the unknown. When I'm with you, when I'm with you, I feel so weightless. Let's fly where we used to run. Let's go where we've never gone. Let's it's now or never.
Hey, Liam. Congratulations on graduating. And happy birthday. We're very proud of you and excited for you. Love you.
Hey, bud. Happy birthday. Happy graduation. Excited to see what the future holds for you. Can you say happy graduation?
Say happy graduation.
Happy graduation.
And happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Congratulations on graduating and happy 18th birthday. Excited to see the changes that this next chapter is going to bring for you. It's an exciting time for you. Love you, buddy.
Hey, Liam. Just wanted to congratulate you on your graduation and happy 18th birthday. I remember when you were born thinking that 2020 would be an awesome year to graduate from high school. It's still awesome, but also very unique. Love you much.
Happy birthday, Liam. I'm going to miss going to school with you, and I hope you have fun at college, and good luck at college. And this graduation year hasn't really been ideal for you, but it's still congratulations for graduating, and I love you.
Liam, I'm supposed to give you best wishes for both your graduation and your 18th birthday from your brother Ryan in Kuwait. He sends his love.
Cameron, it's your Uncle Jerry coming to you on this Saturday, May 16th, 10 days before your 18th birthday. Wanted to wish you congratulations as you leave River Mill, transitioning from high school to college to your uncle's alma mater, A&T, Aggie Pride. I know you do great things there. Continue to keep the Lord first, stay focused, and persevere. Also letting you know that your Uncle Jerry's always had your back, and I've always loved you. Just want to be clear about that. If you need to communicate with me about anything, need anything as far as, you know, talk or any type of support, I'm always here for you. Once again, congratulations to you. Enjoy your virtual graduation. Don't let this COVID-19 situation be a deterrent. Rise above it. Class of 2020, stand up. Woo, woo, get it.
Congratulations, Cameron. We love you and we are so proud of you. Stay focused. Love, love. On Sparkle.
Congratulations, Cameron. You met your goal. Your next goal is to complete college. We love you. We're here for you. And continue on your course.
Congratulations to Cameron. He's graduating and going to A&T. And he will do very well because he's smart, very bright, and he likes school. And he's a big boy now. They gotta grow up. But I think I may have liked a little better.
Go ahead.
Cameron, there's a lot I could tell you. But for now, it's not, I don't have enough time to tell it all. But in due time, I will say everything that I have to say. But now, you've come a long ways. And I remember the Power Rangers, the Ninja Turtles, the Xboxes, Mama Dips, mashed potatoes, oranges, grilled cheese sandwiches. And throughout it all, I've watched you. I've watched you grow. I've watched you get disciplined. I've watched you mature. And it's all been a beautiful thing, a beautiful thing.
What him Coco want to say? Him Coco want to say? What him want to say? Say him Coco. Say him Coco. Say. Say him Coco. Say him. Yeah. Say it. Yeah. Him miss Cameron. Him love Cameron. Yes. 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 Him love Cameron. He loves Cameron. Yeah. Yeah, him love Cameron.
Congratulations, Cameron.
Congratulations, Cameron. Class of 2020.
We are so proud of you. You did it. We're proud of all of your accomplishments and achievements. And we can't wait to see what the future holds for you because we know it's going to be awesome and dynamite. And just remember to keep God first, and we love you.
And Aggie Pride, Aggie Pride.
We love you.
We love you.
Hey, babe. I'm just hanging out in your room. You're not here, so I'm kind of hanging out. But I just want to let you know that I am so proud of you. You have done so well. Your graduation was awesome. You're awesome. And thank you so much for being my son. I thank the Lord every day that he blessed me with you. So now the next chapter, go on and do your thing, honey. Go on and do your thing. Because great things are coming. The Lord is with you. Great things are coming. Mom's got your back. God's got your back, baby. So go on and do it. Enjoy your life. Live your life, baby. Life is short, so live it to the fullest. I'm proud of you, baby. I'm proud of you, my son. All right, babe.
Hannah, I am so proud of you. I know this is not the senior year that you envisioned, but it's still your senior year. You still graduated, and you are very proud, and I love you so much. Good luck on your next adventure. You will do great. I know that my parents and your mama Dars are looking down on you, and they are super proud of you as well. I love you.
Congratulations, Hannah. 13 long years. You've made it. Now you got your next phase of life coming up. We're all proud of you. And we want to say congratulations and have a great future. Love you, Grandpa.